During an interview with Marie Claire, the model opened up about her beauty secrets, and it turns out that she is a strong believer in the less is more approach. Here's what she had to say. As fans have undoubtedly noticed, the supermodel usually goes for a bare-looking face rather than a full, done-up look. I am impatient, and I do not like spending a lot of time on myself every day. She went on to list the products she uses to achieve her flawless look: Bare Minerals foundation stick, brow gel, mascara, some blush and highlighter. I like to look a little bit flushed and dewy. But of course, her looks are not based on how much makeup she uses but is a blend of her lifestyle and overall mood. Haley told the news outlet that the biggest thing that makes a difference in my looks, and my energy level, is exercising consistently. I used to be a ballet dancer, so working out is really important to me. I box, and I am obsessed with hot Pilates, which I started about 2 years ago. I do not break a sweat easily, so when I do, I feel like I am really getting things done. Haley has admitted, however, that she is not perfect. That being said, the star also struggles with breakouts on her face, just like the rest of us. While chatting with Refinery29 sometime last month, Justin Bieber's wife shared the leading causes of her acne problem. If I go a couple of days eating cheeseburgers, my skin is not going to look great. Also, in the last few months, I have been on birth control, and that threw off my hormones, making my skin go off. I would be getting these tiny things here and there, and they just hurt.